Olive bread. 450 grams of strong white bread flour, half a teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of garlic powder, one sachet of instant yeast, tablespoon of vegetable oil, and a handful of chopped olives. You also need 300 ml of lukewarm water. Knead the dough for 5 to 10 minutes. Let the dough rest for about 1 to 2 hours and then shape the dough into a loaf. Leave it to rise again for 30 minutes and make some slits in the loaf and bake for about 30 minutes until golden. Very, very tasty olive bread.